whiskey friends, and welcome back to Whisky Adventurer. I am going to show you what I've been doing for the last couple of months. I've been making my little castle room, my whiskey room. And I wanted it to look like I'm just coming out of a normal house and shifting into another era. And I think I caught that pretty well. So let me show you what I've been doing. So here we go. From everyday life to my little castle room.